U.S. Marshals confirmed they found 8 missing and endangered kids last week, some of which were believed to have been trafficked or enticed. Operation Homecoming was their first dedicated search for juveniles in Indiana. They're usually busy tracking down fugitives. The Marshals plan to do a wider search effort outside of the metro early next year.